had all but given up when she and Edwin fell in love. She touched his face and shook her head in disbelief. She sighed and said, "In many dreams I've held you near. Now at last you're really here. Where have you been? I've looked for you forever and a day. Where have you been? I'm just not myself when you're away." He asked her for her hand for life, and she became a salesman's wife. He was home each night by 8, but one stormy evening he was late. Her frightened tears fell to the floor until his key turned in the door. "Where have you been? I've looked for you forever and a day. Where have you been? I'm just not myself when you're away." They never spent a night apart. For 60 years she heard him snore. Now they're in a hospital, in separate beds on different floors. Claire soon lost her memory, forgot the names of family. She never spoke a word again. Then one day they wheeled him in. He held her hand and stroked her hair, and in a fragile voice she said, "Where've you been? I've looked for you forever and a day. Where've you been? I'm just not myself when you're away. No, I'm just not myself when you're away."